Hey folks, I recently found this topic in my semester syllabus and made this small traffic light project. Here, I have made 4 traffic signals with timers, where after every 20 seconds, each green traffic signal gets red and upcoming signal get yellow until it becomes green. And here I have used Protiset Professional software for simulation and Keil Microvillian 5 software for assembly language program. For full coding, check out my GitHub at your perfect view.